You know what this feels like? Awkwardness. Absolute awkwardness. You know why? Because I'm not used to this. What the hell am I doing over here? I got a thing on my face, and I'm so far away from my comfy chair. I'm standing up, and everyone can see the chubbiness. It's so sad. But I have a mate, a buddy, a friend, whose first comment was, when he learned of my Oculus acquisition, I believe his first comment was something along the lines of, when are we gonna see some Beat Saber videos? Well, at the time, clearly that would be a very bad time, because I was just getting used to the whole VR thing. It was very overwhelming at first. Now, though, not so much anymore, and thusly, I'm gonna give him exactly what he wanted. He's gonna have to watch this embarrassment of mine. Not really his, just mine. So, really, who's the fool in this particular story? I don't know. Thusly, here we are. I'm going to just play some shit. Basically, I'm just gonna play some shit. I sound weird because I'm using the mic over here, standing so far away. It's very uncomfortable for me. And it's all because of you. I'm not even sure if I'm pointing the right direction. Somewhere over in this direction, something. Hello. It's all your fault. I blame you. I blame you for my own decisions. I don't know why. Now then! Really, I'm just probably not gonna be doing much at all in this particular situation. I'm just gonna figure out what the frick I'm gonna pick of all this custom stuff, because custom stuff is the best stuff. And then eventually, something will happen. You know what? You know what? Start with something normal. Okay, why not? Also, woo! This is just uncomfortable. Silly walls. Honestly, that doesn't feel like normal, really. It feels more like hard to me, but I'm not even sure you can see me when I'm down here. I don't know, I didn't do that much testing with the camera. I just know you can see me right now. And probably if I go down here, it's okay. I think it's okay. Everything's fine. It's alright. Let's try to see if we can find something else. What else can we think of? Well, there are many things I could potentially think of, but... What would be the most silly and dumb and wonderful? I suppose we'll crank it up a bit. Supposedly. Asynchronous movements are a bitch. When it's not like do 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 do, this is it's so weird. Also, Wishy, why are you not using the goddamn straps that are down here? Cuz I'm a crime writer, basically. Now then, let's go back up this list, shall we? Why? Because I say so. And frankly, there's one other person who kind of made a request. Another friend of mine kind of made a request. Not that there's going to be any animu girls around here. However, just cuss. Love it.
It's so silly, it's precious. I love it so much.
Beat Saber makes me happy. It's a good thing. Such a good thing. And now I'm out of breath. Well, it didn't take long. That's what I get for being a nerd. A nerd, a wee little nerd who sits in his ass all the time. Sitting in front of the goddamn computer. Now, let's go for something a little bit more hardcore.
Maybe, I don't know.
Less silly, at least. Maybe, I don't know. It's a silly game, it's from, but... remixes are amazing. I love it. Game music when it is remixed to the awesomeness. It's just absolutely. Now then, what else have we got?
Tempting. Definitely tempting. However, don't feel like it right now.
No, right now, though. It's okay.
I see something here. It could be interesting. Something. Also, I feel like my nose is running. That's not good.
It's not good at all.
Look. I'm not an expert. I have, in that case, as you're doing. Walls!
I don't like it. You're trapped.
I'm trapped on the internet forever. Being an embarrassment to myself.
That's it. No.
Damn cable. Keeps getting in the goddamn way.
Little bit, not too much, but still a little bit.
Also, this just doesn't update. I'm not sure I did better. I feel like I did better. Still, this just doesn't update for some reason right now. I think it's some mod business that's slightly broken. Stuff like that.
Ugh. Don't do that, Wishy. Can't even complete that. That would be stupid.
That's so very dumb, is what it would be.
I've never conquered an expert, so let's try it.
Because.
What kind of warrior am I if I can't do this? Well, a crappy one, basically.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change. But it was just a dream.
That's how we fucking roll.
Booyah. And basically, the part I never got past was, like, I don't know, the solo bit, the last middle bit of the solo, whatever. I'm sure you know the thing. It's like all over the place. Staff's making noises.
Now then, moving on, because I'm not entirely dead. Not quite. Not quite. Anything down here? Okay.
See, this would have been perfect to end things off with, but
that thought didn't occur to me until a little while into the song, so... Bleh.
Tempting. However, I'm feeling a little bit of a something else instead. Just cuz. It's gonna be hell.
First flight of dawn, sad exercise on the knee. Led by the songs of a sargo rex, slaying the people he sees. They ride to war on what's no more least, corrupted by wizard spell. The unicorns you see, good. Now they are forced to
And then it just ends abruptly. I mean, it does that normally too, but more abruptly than usual. Also, sweat's now starting to come down. Oh my goodness, I'm about to die. My head is gonna blow up. So, I'm gonna do something that is entirely stupid. Yes. One okay. Wet, stop coming down my goddamn cheek.
I don't want you in my mouth. You.
Oh, Wishy, you're brushing off sweat in your pants. Well, yes, I'm a disgusting freak. That's what I am. I still don't feel entirely crap yet, so I guess. Why not?
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자. 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자.
오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 오빤 강남 스타일.
어떤 머리 푸는 여자 가렸지만 웬만한 노출보다 야한 여자 그런 감각적인 여자 나는 선어해 점잖아 보이지만 놀 땐 노는 선어해 때가 되면 완전 미쳐버리는 선어해 근육보다 사상이 울퉁불퉁한 선어해 그런 선어해 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 그래 바로 너 아름다워 사랑스러워 그래 너 그래 바로 너 지금부터 맨 끝까지 가볼까
오빤 강남스타일 강남 스타일 오빤 강남 스타일
And this is what you call silliness because well you already know everyone knows Gangnam Style it's just silly he's absolutely silly now what else do we have I don't know. Everything is awesome.
Indeed it is.
But. No, I know. Not quite right now. Is there anything else I can think of? But I should probably give it a rest soon. Let's go for this, just to calm down a little bit.
Dig my hole, you build a wall.
The appearance of this wall gets me every time. And that's just mean. That's called a jump scare. It's what that's called, just a jump scare. So terrified. Now, you know what? Two more. One of them being this on hard, though. Because it's a little bit silly. A little bit. This really surprised me the first time I did this one. I was like, huh? Where's my other hand? Why am I not using the other hand? You do use it over an expert. I'm a hard though. So that's the thing. Now, last thing that I won't be able to complete because it is simply entirely horrifying. But we gotta do a little bit of expert plus, right? Right? Totally.
There you go.
And it will be even worse.
In just a little moment from that point on right there. Oh boy, it would be right at the ending too. But the ending is terrifying. Because it gets even faster. But anyway, I think that's enough for me. I should probably take a rest and get some water so I don't collapse, because that would be bad. And so, really, for watching, if you watched all the way to the very end here, and, well, me embarrassing myself for you, for your sake, especially yours, Chris. Especially yours, not you, Chris, but also for you, Chris, because, well, you're also awesome. Both the Chris's and other people who might be seeing this. Because you are just so wonderful, and I'm a dork. I'm a goofball. I am the Goofball Gladiator. Are you not entertained? Well, all I can really say is...
What can I say except you're welcome?